We cannot sacrifice, we cannot lose the gains that have been made from the sacrifice of those brave Americans and Afghans. We must continue to support the efforts of the Afghan people to achieve a long-lasting peace, to ensure that Afghanistan never again becomes a safe haven for international terrorism that threatens us all, and democracy and peace are achieved.
U.S. forces conducted a unilateral operation which we understood had...
I am deeply concerned about Western Afghanistan, where you see the Taliban in control of certain areas, where you see Iranian reports of Iranian arms being shipped in to the Taliban. We are concerned about certain areas in eastern Afghanistan as well. And of course, this new phenomenon of the rise of ISIS, which has proven, ISIS has proven is their ability to attract young men to their banner. And we are also seeing beginnings of some foreign fighters coming into Afghanistan as well, attracted to the ISIS banner.